Hi, this video is about how to find your YouTube subscribe link and get more subscribers. Let me ask you a question. Do you want to get more YouTube subscribers? More subscribers means you'll get more views on your YouTube videos. More views results in better rankings because Google likes people interacting with your videos on YouTube.
Hey, Drost, drostdesigns.com.
Here are the steps to find your YouTube subscribe link.
Log into YouTube channel, click your profile icon, click YouTube settings, click advanced. Here you've got YouTube channel ID. I'm going to copy that. Paste it into a text file, take your channel ID, and replace channel ID here with your channel ID. And you're gonna copy that, and we're gonna check it out in Google Chrome. In the browser, you got a pop-up box that says confirm channel subscription. As soon as the viewer clicks the subscribe link, they'll automatically be subscribed to your channel. Here's what you can do for older YouTube channels. Just grab the name of your YouTube channel, paste it into your text file. Notice this subscribe link URL is different to the channel URL. In this case, it says user instead of channel, and you just replace iSiteBill, which is the name of my channel, with your own channel name. And if we take that, go to Google Chrome, paste it in there, you get the same response. Now let's create a subscribe annotation. So I'm just gonna go to Creator Studio, Video Manager, select the video, select this one, how to use AdWords for YouTube, click edit, click on annotations. Let's add a subscribe annotation to the beginning of the video. So click add annotation and click note. Here it is. Let's enlarge it a bit and just click this link down here, the drop down box, click subscribe, and you grab your subscribe link. I can just put in my YouTube username and it'll automatically fill it in. Preview the link, then you can see it's got the subscribe link here at the top. Let's try my channel link. Put the channel link in there, preview the link, and if you look at the top here, I've got my subscribe link going to my channel. This means you can put your channel username in here, or you can put your channel ID in here. It will produce the same results. Leave this box unchecked so it won't open in a new window. After you've done that, click apply changes. Let's check the video in Google Chrome. Here's the subscribe link, click on that, and here's the pop-up box asking the viewer to subscribe. And that's it.
Here are three additional places to add your subscribe link. Number one, add your subscribe link in the description below your video. Number two, add it to your email messages. Number three, add it to your website or blog. That's it. Now you know how to find your YouTube subscribe link and generate additional subscribers. Click this image to download my free report on YouTube editing secrets. You'll learn a shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require expensive software. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.